Svechnikov hanging out of that puck, right point. Jenner standing in front of Sorokin. Here's Svechnikov, scores! Power play goal, what a shot, and what a goal. The Jackets have cut the deficit and still will be on the power play.
And the Blue Jackets go with five forwards on the 5-on-3 here. He's going to go from Gaudreau to Svechnikov for running the point. And here's the pass right here. It is not a one-timer. Perfect screen by Boone Jenner. He beats Sorokin on the glove side. So now they got to go to a more typical power play with York and Gaudreau at the point. But that was interesting to see.